Here are your Wichita State University digital signage announcements for Monday, the 15th of November, 2021. There are 16 signs for today. Sign number 1, Treat Tuesday Muffin. Every other Tuesday during the semester, celebrate Treat Tuesday from the RSE and enjoy a free treat from one of our dining options. On Tuesday, the 16th of November, starting at 9 a.m. enjoy a free blueberry muffin at the RSC Starbucks. First 100 people, no purchase necessary. Sign number 2, Stories for Hope. Do you have a mental health story of hope and recovery? We'd love to hear it. If you would like to share, email marcy.young@wichita.edu. Sign number 3, Toys for Tots. Campus Credit Union has partnered with Toys for Tots, and it will have a toy drop-off location at both Campus Credit Union branches from the 4th of October to the 15th of December. If you want to donate, we're only able to accept new, unopened toys. We also have a QR code in store that will allow you to donate to Toys for Tots if you do not have a toy available for donation. Sign number 4, Transgender Day of Remembrance. Transgender Day of Remembrance is an annual observance that honors the memory of those whose lives were lost in the acts of anti-transgender violence. Join us for a memorial service and belonging plaza presentation at 7 p.m. on Thursday, the 18th of November at Grace Memorial Chapel. Sign number 5, Mentoring Mondays. Tutor students at a local after-school program with a community service board. No experience is necessary. Boys and Girls Club of South Central Kansas, 2400 North Opportunity Drive, 4 to 6:30 p.m. the 25th of October, the 18th of November and the 22nd of November. Pre-registration is required at wichita.edu/csbvolunteer. Sign number 6, Shocker Volleyball. Shocker Volleyball returns to Koch Arena for their final two home games of the season. First, on Wednesday, the 24th of November, Wichita State will face SMU at 7 p.m., then spend Black Friday with the Shockers when the team faces Memphis on Friday, the 26th of November at noon. Sign number 7, SSGL November Rewards. Members of the Eat Drink Play Rewards program at the Shocker Sports Grill and Lanes can enjoy bonus discount Fridays in November. Each Friday, add 5% to your current rewards discount. Not a rewards member, joining is free and easy. Simply visit today. Sign number 8, Trio SSS is accepting new students for 2020-2022 school year. Trio Student Support Services is a free program to join on campus for Wichita State students who helps first generation, limited, income students and students of disability status. We offer academic advising, free tutoring, scholarships exclusively for SSS students, a textbook checkout library, and more. Please visit wichita.edu/SSS for more information or come see us in Grace Wilkie Hall, room 309. Sign number 9, Shocker Sports Grill and Amp, Lanes November Burger. Visit the Shocker Sports Grill and Lanes in November to try their burger of the month, the Ranchero, $9.99. Our 7-ounce patty on a toasted bun with pepper jack cheese, avocado spread, ranchero sauce, lettuce, onion, tomato and pickles. Sign number 10, Student ID Resources. Student IDs have been updated and now have suicide prevention resources listed on the back. If you are in a situation where your friends are in a time of need, have peace of mind knowing the suicide prevention resources are in close reach. Visit wichita.edu/take-the-training for more information about suicide prevention or to take the free WSU Support You training. Sign number 11, Diversity Lecture Series, featuring Dominique Morgan. 6:30 p.m., Wednesday, the 17th of November in the Rattigan Student Center's Beggs Ballroom. Register for the event at wichita.edu/diversity-lecture-series. Dominique Morgan, she/her, is an award-winning artist, activist, and TEDx speaker. As the executive director of Black and Pink, she works daily to dismantle the systems that perpetuate violence on LGBTQGNC people and individuals who are living with HIV/AIDS. Resilience is not something we are born with. It is something we can be taught and nurtured. Morgan's resilience was nurtured through life experience and has evolved out of necessity. She has dedicated herself to the work that instills the values of resilience and liberation in her community, whether it's youth in the classroom during a sexual health lesson, supporting an incarcerated person with advocacy, or supporting the leadership of color. Sign number 12, SSGL Poker. Friday Poker returns to the Shocker Sports Grill and Lanes starting the 8th of October. Join their free Texas Hold'em tournaments at 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. every Friday. $10 cash prize for every weekly tournament and earn points to be eligible for the semester championship, which pays $100 to the winner. For more information, call 316-978-3479. Sign number 13, TRIO. The TRIO Disability Support Services, DSS, program is a federally funded program that assists and advocates for undergraduate students with disabilities through academic support, resources and services, enabling them to persist and graduate from Wichita State University. For more information, please call 978-5949 or visit 158 Grace Wilkie Annex. Sign number 14, Shocker Store $15 Sweetpence. Mark your calendars for the Shocker Store's next one-day-only sale. On Tuesday, the 16th of November, starting at 8 a.m., the Shocker Store will have two styles of sweetpence for $15 each, while supplies last. Sale is in-store at the RSC location only. Limit 3 sweetpence per person, often not valid with other discounts or promotions, and all sales are final. Sign number 15, General CSB Member Meetings. Connect with your fellow Shockers, hear from nonprofit leaders, find out about ways you can volunteer in your community and have fun. CSB meetings take place beginning on the 19th of August, the 2nd of December, 2021 from 3:30 to 5 p.m. in room 142 of the Rattigan Student Center, RSC. Meetings are free and open to all WSU staff, students and faculty. You do not need to be a CSB member to attend CSB meetings. For questions, email csb@wichita.edu. Sign number 16, VolunteerAct. Visit wichita.edu/volunteeract to find out about volunteer opportunities and ways that you can serve throughout Wichita. For questions, email volunteeract@wichita.edu. That's all of the digital signage announcements for Monday, the 15th of November, 2021.